she likes. To scream on a whim.
Yeah!
To ride fast on bikes. Lady Lewis wants her own way. To not care a tort. To do what she said. Leroy McKine is just like his name. You can count on him, his temperament's temper.
Yeah, get it back. I kind of like it. The story may have potential, but it's not ready to be performed.
We have to do something. This isn't what Thomas wanted at all.
If Thomas had cared about his vision, then he would have stayed here and finished the show.
I see.
What is the truth? You leave before it's over. You don't get to be upset.
He's your best friend.
He didn't stay here or take you with him, so I'm not feeling the best thing right now.
Good friends stay loyal even when things get tough.
Fine. You're right. This Mother Nature is a hot mess.
Something has to be done.
Why are you looking at me that way?
Because something has to be done.
I agree, but I don't know what to do.
But you're the doctor. You have to stop her.
I'm not that kind of doctor.
All you have to do is go out there and tell her to stop using the script.
Fine. You do it.
No way.
Fine. I'll just go out there and say, please excuse me, Mother Maya, but you have to stop messing with the story.
I think you'll need to be a little more forceful than that.
Excuse me, Mother Maya.
Stop being so polite.
Fine. Hey, you, lady, cut it out. No, I can't do that. I'm sorry.
What's wrong with you? I've seen you take down your enemies with sarcasm.
The truth is, it was easier being myself when Bass Helping Spoon was here with me.
We will be with you.
Fine. Let's get her under control. I thought you said you'd be with me.
We went more in spirit.
Well, then you can forget it. We're gonna have to figure out another way to solve this issue.
Understand me like no one.
changed your script.
My script?
She's putting in her own material.
Like what?
Like making up her own